guest goes by the name Martini, right? Yes. How are you doing?
I'm well.
Let it.
Welcome to another vlog. My name is Martini. If you already know me, what's up? Welcome back, pretties. And if you don't, welcome to my vlog. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We're here in Ghana. This is vlog part two. So today is Sunday. Tonight I'll be going to the Adekunle Gold concert. So that I'm very excited about. I'll actually be going with one of my friends from Germany, so it'll be cool to see her as well. We are, you know, I already got ready, so kind of like I need to go to the mall and get more outfits, you guys, because I'm running out of outfits. But this week is full of more stuff, more things to do. I hope you enjoyed the last vlog. That was just a little prelude. I've extended my trip, so we're staying more, so I'll get to give you guys more content that I'm so excited about. Later on, I'll probably just be vlogging on my phone because I want to just keep my camera here. I don't want to do all of that. But other than that, just want to come on here, update you guys on what you're about to see in this vlog. Tomorrow, I have another interview. Later on this week, I have a TV interview, so you guys will get to see the behind the scenes for that. I'm so excited for that. And yeah, make sure you guys follow me on TikTok, follow me on Instagram. Yo, I can't believe that I actually did a TikTok video with Dance Guy Lloyd. Like, he's super humble. All of them, big shout out to Quabbles, big shout out to Afrobeats, all of them, they're really cool, humble people. It was so nice meeting everyone for the first time. Thank you for welcoming me if you're even watching this vlog. Super cool people, super dope, talented people as well. It's been a really nice night. I mean, it's been a really nice time here in Ghana. It's only been like 5 days for me, so it's gonna be nice. But yeah, so I will catch you guys later on.
Take it of me. Talk all day, then at night falling deep.
So it's Monday, the next day, and it's about like 9:10 a.m. Me and my uncle just got to Graphic News Plus. Welcome. So we're about to do another interview. Got back. I didn't even get the opportunity to record what I was eating, the rice and stew earlier. I don't know what. I was just too excited. But make sure if you're in Accra, go to Champion, get some rice and stew. It was bomb. But I just woke up and my throat hurts. So my cousin here, Ali.
Master Chef Ali
has agreed to make. I just asked for ramen noodles, and he literally is making like real ramen with the egg and everything. What? Come on. We're gonna wait, and then I'll show you guys his end result.
Ooh.
you calling this masterpiece?
It's
Indomie. Just Indomie.
Indomie.
This looks so nice. Wow. And then the presentation. What's up, you guys? Tuesday, December 21st. And I'm currently eating some. And we're off. I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could get down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I won't be for real. Alright, so we're here for the next interview, and it's 495.7 Unique Radio. I'll make sure that I tag their Instagram here, so yeah, hopefully I can record.
Well, why don't you tell us? She's here to represent not only her brand and family, but also all men and women who struggle to be their true selves. Wow. She's realized that we are the true people of God, all black people, and we need to start exercising that belief to achieve a better way of living instead of trying to chase the enemy's way of life. Indoctrination, neocolonialism. This lady is not just joining the pack or the bandwagon. She has a different style altogether. And on the show today, we'll be having that fun, that joy, that ecstasy. And there's one thing that is uncommon. I realized that she's doing vlogs.
The thing now. Yeah. This.
We are bouncing the capital. We are rocking the city. And this happens to be an instrumental from the lady of the moment. The new girl in town. She's a Ghanaian. Half Ghanaian and Filipino Afro singer, fusing Afro beats and R&B soul with a single more. You know what? There's more you got to know from this lady, because I thought that she should have been a politician. I thought she should have been a politician more than a musician. I'll tell you why as we go along on the show today. Let's groove. Let's bang the capital. You know, there are much more we're going to talk about this wonderful lady. Her background traces from to Wale Wale in the northeast region of Ghana. You know, you're most welcome once again to the Mid Morning Drive on 95.7 of the GBC. And let's set the ball rolling. You know, in your commentary, I learned of the need for us all to have a soul search, to, you know, have a look at our background, to trace our roots. And with Wale Wale in mind, how does it feel?
How does it feel?
That's it, yeah.
Well, I haven't been to the north since I was a little girl. So with Wale Wale in mind, I know a force is bringing me back. It brought me back to Ghana. So I have extended my stay, and I'm gonna make my way to the north. I have to see my family. I have to see my roots. I have to see everybody. Like, it's just something inside of me, you know, that just is pushing me back.
No. There are, but you're cool.
I'm ready.
Oh, you're ready, yeah. So, you know, what's small, I also have to know. Yeah. That's it.
Civilization.
logistics clashed with security forces in Yaoundé on Sunday, but Afghans welcomed easily.
You see all YouTube.
Interview was a success. Now I'm with my cousin Rita and her husband Tommy, and we're about to go to a restaurant. Look at Rita, you guys! Look how pretty she looks.
Hi.
Bride vibes. Bride vibes. Restaurant, her house. It's nice. Oh, okay. Ooh. This is so pretty.
Hello.
Yeah, okay. How many
are
you?
Three.
Three. Some
more
shady. Yeah, same. This is so... Oh, yeah.
There?
Yo. This is so pretty. This is nice. Oh, it is. Only on one side.
Yeah.
I guess. What do you want to do here? This place is shit. But they got all that. The tree stuff. Look at this sitting on the table, yo. Look, she complained about the sun. I don't like sitting on like tree stuff falling in the food. Wednesday, I don't know what time it is, but we're about to head to ETV Ghana for my first ever TV interview. It's pre-recorded, so it's not like live or anything, but still a little nervous because I've never done anything like this before. But yeah, I ended up not going out last night, so curled my hair and I'm just wearing the Shein shirt with the belt and jeans, and I guess I'll see you guys. Made it to the station. Put my mask on. I'm really mad I never got to like see all the satellites. So ETV, this was the show that played my music video. So, and now I have come to do a live interview on television, so I'm really actually really excited. Do you care to be? Say hey,
Kai. Hi. So, right on time.
Nice.
I just have this.
We're about to do our makeup before I get on live television. So, yeah, this is it.
By you know the local food, right?
Yeah.
Which one?
I love Bangkok.
Yeah, of course. Staying in
Bangkok.
You say Bangkok.
It's my American accent. No, I'm sorry.
So you like the Bangkok and what? Bangkok tilapia or?
Not tilapia. I'm more of a pescatarian type of person. Yeah.
Ooh. Have you tried watching?
No, not yet. Everyone keeps asking me, have I tried it yet?
So, I mean, these are like the most indigenous local foods.
Yeah.
And
I had like rice and stew yesterday, so that was really good.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're from the Nepal part of Ghana. So you should try the cocoa and all the
Say what's up?
What's up? I'm Bronny, Matani's best friend.
Period.
I love the music, honestly. It's sweet, sweet, sweet.
Thank you.
I saw you dancing out there. Hey, you gotta teach me.
You saw me all on Instagram. Yeah. TikTok, too.
TikTok,
yeah. Oh, and that's a wrap, you guys. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. I still have a few more weeks in Ghana, so make sure you guys check out the last vlog for this. I got these performances later, but I'm gonna do a part three for the vlog. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Comment if you loving this new content from me here in Ghana, and I'll see you guys later.